Poor man's burnt ends. You can make these with chuck roast. Today I'm using the Costco pre-cut stew beef, really cheap stuff. You're gonna season with your favorite barbecue seasoning using Weber today. Line them up on a wire rack. You're gonna put those in the Traeger. We're gonna go 225 super smoke for just about 2 hours or so. Transfer those into a small foil pan. And once inside, we're gonna add some pads of butter here. And top with your favorite barbecue sauce. We're gonna foil the top, throw these back on the Traeger. Same 225 for about another hour or so. They come out delicious, tender. Subscribe for more.